What's up, guys? We're back here again with the second video. Jesse actually came by to the shop today and we're staying late after work so that we can actually start working on his car. So today we're actually gonna get the brakes done, pads, rotors, as well as his spark plugs. That's Jesse. Jesse Susie. Vince and Abdu.
What the fuck is this shit? This ain't no 19. Yo.
Here's the parts for today. Cycle wiper blades, Napa premium pads, NGK spark plugs, and I think those are his rear pads, front pads. Now we're just replacing the front rotors on his car. So we're just using Napa premiums. All right, guys, so if you actually want to see what the car actually looks like now before we get the whole transformation through, so we got that. But look at that tone difference though. This door, we actually didn't paint, so surprisingly that paint matches that.
That's what's up.
And this here is just what it was before. My name is Vince, and I'm weak and I can't pull it off. What's up?
What are we changing?
So why are we replacing the pads?
We should replace your engine, bro.
Those are like,
can you pull them out?
Golden.
Those are like brand new. How many guys does it take to change brakes? One. Two. Three and a half. All right, show it to me.
Look at this play. Look at the bushing right here.
Bruh, look at that. That's done.
It's like the backing and then like there's the actual caliper itself.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, and these are just like one piece, is what you're saying? Yeah, I don't know.
Stop making me look stupid.
You know that hair though.
You'll be like, shut the fuck up, bitch. I'm doing this for free, bitch.
Gotta represent, hey. Alright, I'm gonna give a special shout out to my boy Arthur Laron. He used to work here with us. That's him right there. So cute. Look at that guy. Can anyone tell me what this is?
That's uses with.
I wonder what you're thinking of this right now, bro.
Jesse!
Stay.
Anal beads! There she is. That's my girlfriend. That's my baby. Oh, damn.
I'm the boyfriend.
Whoa. Say that again.
I'm Sean's boyfriend.
Yeah, that's right.
Sean's my bitch.
Help this guy out.
Help us out.
Look at this. Aw, they're holding hands. Aw. Right now. Kiss.
You're even going. We're gonna go score for this, bro.
Sam, Daniel. Anyone need a makeup artist? Hit on my girlfriend. She works at Sephora. Makeup artist. Y'all need your makeup done, ladies. What that leg do though? You flexible as fuck, huh?
I need some leverage.
That's what you call it.
You gotta do what you gotta do sometimes. Hey, hey, hey.
Did you shave it now?
torch the screw because it's not coming off. Ooh! What's more hot? That fire? Or her? Or him? Hey! Struggles of buying a project car. Everything's rusty as fuck. Rust.
No face, no trace.
I like that. Oh. Oh. My car. It's been a while since you guys have seen it. Damn. Alright, so we weren't able to put the pads back on yet, but we tried taking off the rotor. So as you can see, we torched it and everything like that. And after grunting and everything, your boy Abdu got the muscles. We finally got the pads on, however,
the pad's too thick.
Just kidding.
How sad are you right now?
I'm just frustrated.
That's the face of defeat.
And you know, like, you just got the bolts off. I thought, like, this was gonna be done in the next hour. Instantly smacked in the face with the
bolt. Alright, so we've been here for a while. Getting a little hungry, so me and Abdu are actually gonna stop by Pizza 73, grab some pizza for everyone. We hungry. It's been a while, so we're gonna go get some pizza, take you guys along with us. All right, so we're actually here at Pizza 73. I'll show you how far we are. It's right there. That's how far we are. And we drove. Pizza's here! Pizza's here!
You got this? Oh,
oh. Alright guys, so now we're changing the spark plugs.
Do you
so you got
it off?
Four. One, two, three, four there.
Do you shake it off?
I don't know.
Comment down below.
Comment down below.
I'm just kidding. No. It'll probably be done after.
By the time you see this, it'll be done.
It's already yanked.
So, pull it.
I don't
want to
fuck it up.
Let's YouTube it first.
Yeah, I'll just have to do something.
Oh, shh. Alright guys, we got into another problem again. So while we were... while we were taking off these... this...
I fucked up.
Ta-da.
I fucked up, dude.
So, that's broken. Where's the other part of it?
It's inside there.
No. So we got that part there. And it just
comments down below if this is normal.
So if you guys think that this is normal and we should still start the car, comment below and tell us what you think. So we're just gonna leave the spark plugs for now. We'll have to order a new one of those tomorrow.
I finished the brakes!
Brakes are gone. This one was actually a lot easier than the other side.
Okay.
Yeah, now that we actually know what we're doing, or Jesse.
We had the clips on the wrong way.
What?
So like these clips here, yeah, they may look the same, and you may think you can put them on either end, it won't matter, but no, it matters.
It matters.
It matters, so.
All right, so it looks like we're just gonna push this thing out for now. That's end of day one. The Jesse build.
What did we complete on day one?
Huh?
So what did we complete on day one?
Nothing. Just 4.5 hours.
In the span of 3 hours, we did brake pads. All right, guys, so we're done for the day. Project's just gonna stay here for a while. We're just gonna, like I said, we're gonna get everything ordered tomorrow. Hopefully we can finish this thing tomorrow. Because this guy over here, he's just sad. He's just sad. So,
my car is crying.
His car is crying right now.